Good morning, Marty. It's great to see you. What brings you here? How can I help?
Well, Cupid, nothing's been going right. I'm not doing good in school. I'm not being a good friend. I just don't know what to do. I need help.
I've never seen you this sad. I can tell you're upset.
I don't know what to do. I'm like...
Okay, and it sounds like you're all out of ideas. You know what, Marty? I think I know just who can help.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Stop! You need help!
Come here! Put this out! And I'm doing an experiment. What's going on? Come here!
You need to help me.
With what?
I've been doing everything wrong. I wish I can go back in
time.
What do
you mean? Are you okay? Let me see. Your heart?
Yeah. I don't...
What do you want to do?
I need to go... I wish I can go back in time. I've been messing up in school. I've been a bad friend. I need to go back in time.
You wish you go back in time? I have just the answer! The Domlorian!
What's the Domlorian?
Let's go! We have come up with, using this quantum flux capacitor design, we have created a time machine.
Doc, are you meaning to tell me you turned the principal's car into a time machine?
Yeah, he doesn't know anything. He's in the office all day long. Come on, get in, let's go.